Hello guys, so in this question we have been given the value of E naught cell. So E naught cell value.